Why? Does she do that to you while you're driving? Oh, so she's a side seat radio fuck with her. That ship was using those fucking Kelvin fucking phasers like hell. Oh, it's because he's a... Connie. But yeah, I think he's using those Kelvin phasers. There we are, leaving the USS Saga in the dust. It's like when they come out with something that's pretty much good and tough for a while, they freaking leave it out and it's good, nice, and tough, and then after that they're like, oh, they're having way too much fun with it. Why don't we just go and nerf the fuck out of it?
I'm
Yes. Romulan, well, how about I capture you and my goddamn Romulan web of death, and then you can be like the bitch to try and get out. Yeah, I guess Tony's right. I am one a savage motherfucker. Oh, and by the way, Joe, you got yourself proven again. I hit into a fucking asteroid. So might as well be nice and honest with you before you go and see the video. Be like, Dave, did you freaking hit another asteroid again? It's like, yes. Because I was not paying attention while I was trying to shoot some ships, and then... Gotta make every adventure nice and unique and fun. What other reason would he appreciate Creepy Day for? I was gonna say the same damn thing, no comment. Thank you for saying it for me. Here, why don't I be nice and give you some power? Wait. That would mean I would have to force it in you. Yeah, weird. Well, my favorite part is that part where he's like, Alama, he's supposed to be dead. But my favorite part is also like when he's like, oh, spinach puffs? My spinach puffs! What? Yeah, and I just got blown up too. Just completely blown up. Yes, I was legally blown. Well, I'd rather be legally blown than legally blonde. Dave is the best there is. Yep, I'm the best there is, the best there was, and the best that there ever will be. Instead of just lock the cat box, slash the cat box. Yep. Yes. It wouldn't be the first time, Joe. Wouldn't be the first time. The rebellion. Terminate her immediately. Thank you. And there's its Florida South counterpart. So no, I had no idea that the woman who plays as frickin' who was the main baddie in frickin' fucking the cardigan, fucking Paddock. That freaking her father actually is. Well, I just had no idea that she was related to the guy who played his General Chang. So yeah. It's like I'm all the way over here. Yes, let's not let Dave get lost now. We don't want to have to go and blame something else on Erica. Be like, Erica, why am I lost? Why can't I find Joey? I'm getting splooshed and sucked on at the same time.
up, Tigger? What up, my B.E.? Yes, we love you, bitch.
This time he was nice and said, "Hey Dave," instead of be like, "Hey Dave, you bitch." Thing is, if Enterprise A is supposed to be Enterprise Alpha, and Enterprise B is supposed to be Beta, and D is Delta, what the hell is E and frickin' C? I thought it was SETI, so... You know, I was like, Alpha, SETI, Beta... Or, yeah, probably Alpha, Charlie, Beta... Thank you.
and all yours is ground.
Yeah. I'll just go with you for the fucking fun of it, I guess. For a second there, I was about to say the same fucking thing. Accepting. Come on, Kiara. I guess I can leave Captain Pike, or I guess I can leave Lieutenant Commander Pike in charge of the seat for the day. Okay, might have to go to another instant here, Joe.
Yes, I do.
So, since we're on a team, if I kill any Voth, will it count as your point? Go there, Kiara.
Fire.
The team for a second because it's not letting me recall my bridge officer. Kiara, get your little sexy ass over here. For some reason, it won't let me recall my bridge officers, so... He really came all the way on the other side of the freaking map just to come this way? Here, baby, come and get your little cutie booty over here. There you go. And of course, she pulls out her ball. One to beam up, or two to beam up. All right, I'm going to report my shit back to Earth. Dad, take Kiara to the brig. Well, she's not going in there. She's just... Yeah, yeah, shut up, bitch. Take the Federation President to the damn brig. Go lock that bitch up. I'll see you later, buddy. No.